Hello everybody, today we will be making a beautiful deer statue for our home decor. So you will only need cardboard and paper, very easily available at home. No clay, no cement, nothing. So let's get started. We shall start off with drawing a rough sketch of the deer's body, both front and the back, on the cardboard and cut it out. Now we shall give 3D effects to the legs using leftover cardboard, newspaper and sellotape. We shall now use an empty bottle or a thick roll of paper to get a realistic effect of the deer. So you can see that we have created a fat body out of it. We shall now smoothen the rough and sharp edges of the cardboard. Now, wherever you find sharp edges and grooves, we'll cover that using paper and sellotape to create a very smooth body for the deer. Now that the body is done, we will create a simple newspaper head and give it the shape of that of the deer. Now you can see the head is done and it can stand by itself. If you face difficulty in making it stand, you can use M-seal for making the feet heavier. We shall now make a gesso paint using white glue, starch and black paint. This will help create a 3D effect or a dynamic effect for the deer's body. Now using golden color, we will create dabs all over the body to get this nice effect. We shall also create two horns for the deer using normal tissue paper and give it the golden color. So you see, using very simple homemade materials, you could create such a beautiful statue for your home. You can place this at the entrance of your house to amaze your guests. I'm sure they'll be surprised. I hope you all liked it and I hope you will make it beautifully. Bye-bye. I hope you all liked the video.